got this, homie. Going straight to the top, just like I told you we would. Alright, man, I put it out for you guys. Here we go. You know, let's get it cracked. Let's go.
Whoa, yo, you can like it or not. Come join my squad, we're going straight to the top. I'm like, whoa, yo, you can like it or not. Come join my squad, we're going straight to the top. I got Rabbit to my left and Piper Smurf to my right. Expect these homies so much, I know can trust them with my life. They got my back in a fight. Record the shit when it's staying wild and party when it's night. I treat all my brothers like family members of mine, but I only got one that I can count on all the time. His name is Nate Bellet, but he goes by Little Drummer Boy. Too many faggots pick on him and it really starts to annoy me. And I go flipping out like a bitch. I go so crazy, I'm like Lilo and Stitch. But the song ain't an insult to any of my enemies. Nah, see, this is a shout out to my true homies.
Whoa, yo, you can like it or not. Come join my squad, we going straight to the top.
I'm like, whoa, yo, you can like it or not. Come join my squad, we going straight to the top.
Strictly for my homies, so much I enlist them all. And if I don't, sorry, I'll put you in the next song. I got a lot of names, so watch out, 'cause here it comes. Jake, Zach, Hunter, and Hayden, CJ, Aaron, Ben, and Ethan. Just about all live in different places. But when I go and visit, I see my first mate. Can't really say where I'm from. I lived all over, so what's how to choose one? Born in Florida, but moved to Colorado. That's where I met Nate, and I swear I won the lotto. You can't find a better friend than him. When we were separated, the world went dim. I moved to Minnesota, and that's where I met Jake. We were best friends, but then again we moved away. Straight into Memphis, Tennessee. I loved it there, 'cause I met most of my homies. Like CJ, Aaron, and I can't forget Zach. But again we moved, and it was over like that. But we went back to the big CO. And me and Nate were united once again as bros. He's the one that got me into the rap business. So man, you know I owe you for all this. But not just you, I owe all the others too. 'Cause guys, I couldn't have done it without you.
Whoa, yo, you can like it or not. Come join my squad, we're going straight to the top. I'm like, whoa, yo, you can like it or not. Come join my squad, we're going straight to the top.